and 10 metal ingots, I can make the saddle.
Alright, time to go. Time to go hit stuff.
Hey, Bloodcrow. I have 400 meat on my saber teeth right now.
Oh my god.
How do I. Yeah, so if anybody needs any, I got 400.
What about raw meat or spoiled meat?
I think I got like 53.
Mind if I take those to make narco?
Yeah, make it with narco or make.
Can I make narcotics with it?
For tame,
yeah, I'm bringing it. I'm bringing it over to the Mordo Pestle.
Oh, okay. Oh, you're right here. I'm following you. Strong black man in
tidy
white. I
just left the door open. Oh, game key. You didn't close the door. Game key. You didn't close the door. Thank you, Scott.
Non-door closer. You're going to get us ripped. Ripped.
Okay, I'm going to write you up for that. You're going to get your name on the door. I'm going to put your name on the wall, and I'm going to give you a check mark every time you don't do it. And 3 check marks, you get detention.
Hey, Grim, there you go.
Guys,
firewalk duty.
What if a naked level 60 guy was a developer?
That could be possible. But,
yeah,
I mean,
monkeys might fly.
No, if he was a developer,
yeah, leveled
he
up.
Wouldn't tell us about the boat thing.
It's possible he was a fucking dev, but then again, it's also possible that monkeys fling shit at you, too.
Yeah, more than likely, I would say more than likely than being a developer, he's a hacker.
Yeah, for sure.
Yeah.
Dude, I don't know
if he would. Hey, dev or some abbreviation of developer in their usernames to signify themselves as a developer.
Well, guys, think about this. If I could one or two hit a damn trike with a bow and knock it out and kill it, dude, he could have done that the whole fucking time, and that's how he got leveled up. I mean, it is a legit possibility. I hate to say it.
Yeah, but if he was a dev, he wouldn't have told us about the bow thing.
That is, I'm not saying he was a dev. I'm just saying that he could have been a player, figured it out, and just went around beating the shit.
Yeah, but he was still telling tales. He's right. Got 90 hours on the server.
Hey,
yeah.
Bushy, you
yeah,
are.
And that you tell me one lie, I start to not believe everything else you're telling me.
So you're telling me he has more hours than me on this server?
Yeah, and he's got more hours than the server's been up. Okay,
yeah.
Guys, listen, I gotta step away again. So, I'm gonna put the saddle blueprint in the blueprint
T-Rex
box.
T-Rex is heading back. T-Rex is heading the base again, with babies.
That's my
hey,
T-Rex.
All right, who took my damn saddle off my trike?
You can't take saddles off, can you?
Yeah,
you can.
Because I had one on before I left.
Well,
how many saddles? What the?
I'm thinking somebody came over and did a whole bunch of shit because first 200 meter missing, now there's a saddle missing, now what's next?
Genki's gonna die from hunger or thirst again. Oh wait, no, that's not mine.
Hey game, I put all the hide.
Actually, I'm glad you said
hey,
something. I decided to check. I am hungry.
Can I hatchet real quick so I can make myself a bow and find out if this thing's really as OP as
yeah,
it can be?
There's a bow over in the weapon stash, guys.
I gotta leave real quick so you can just stick it.
Wait, there's a bow where, Genki?
In the weapon stash. I made a weapon stash for a reason. You know, if we can make weapons and shit for when people get inside the base.
Yeah, there's a metal hatchet in the weapons box.
Guys,
right over here on the right.
Fucking
hey, Blood. She said you can stick all you want in her, man.
This one
oh
right
my
here.
Goodness.
Weapons
She's
2.
Probably gonna yell
weapons
there's
2, yeah.
Like
that.
There's not a metal hatchet in here anymore.
No.
GameKey just took it.
No, I don't have the metal hatch.
Metal hatch is not in there. Something
no,
in there.
Somebody else took the metal hatch,
right,
but
here,
the bow is in there.
No, don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. I'm just going to go see how OP this bow really is.
That's what
okay.
I'm doing with the bows.
I just knocked out a level 12 trike with about 7 hits. Okay, it knocked me back. It got 2 hits on me. That was it. I just knocked out a level 18 turtle with 7 hits as well.
Man, don't be closing the gate when I'm doing so.
I just knocked out a dillo with 1 hit.
Oh my god.
Trying to get my big guys inside so I can go.
Does anybody have an extra trike saddle or am I just SOL?
We can save up enough to give you another one, dude. I don't know
who's got
it, but
I can get the hide to make one in 15 seconds.
We also need a little bit of hide for the mammoth saddle, too, if you guys can collect that. I only need like 30 more.
Wait, what level do you need to make a mammoth saddle, or did we get a blueprint?
I have a blueprint. It's in the blueprint box with like 230 some odd hides already. I need like 30 more.
Okay, I think
I
might have
a couple fibers.
Wait, yeah. put the hides that I took from Mufasa to it, the 65.
Yeah, all of the stuff that you gave me, it's all together, and it's like 230 in total, and I need 263.
Okay, I'm gonna see if I can get you some more real quick.
That's fine. I'm gonna pop out of here real quick. I gotta do something with the wife. So,
Plants, quick question.
Yeah.
How many more did you need for the payback? Because I have 40.
I needed 43 more narco for the payback.
All right.
Here, dude. Where you at? I got a shit ton of narco.
I gotta pop out of the game. I moved up into the second floor. You can just drop it in my box. It's Scott's box on the right hand side, third from the right.
Box.
Scott's box.
Okay.
All right, you have a stack of 100 in your box now, Scott.
Oh, then that's more than enough. That covers Doge. Then Doge is
your
paid
box
back.
Is on the second floor.
No, first floor. First floor, right hand side, third floor, right next to the game keys box.
Right there.
Right next to the weapons boxes. Yeah, but if you guys can get that mammoth saddle made, we can ride that bad boy. Because Blood needs wood really bad.
That
we can use Woody to get wood left and right.
Yeah, someone could go out and take the trike out in like one area, get a bunch of thatch, take the mammoth out in the other. Get 10 minutes, we'll have enough to make probably 50.
Put 59 narco in there for you.
Hey, if somebody's got a pike they can let me borrow and some armor, I can go get that hide in 15 seconds.
Do you want some cloth equipment?
Right. Come up here to the thing. I can give you the pike.
What are you cooking? It looks good. It's quite literally a burrito, and I had chips and salsa mashed up together because I was on the end of my bag of chips.
Was it the chitin I gave you?
Yeah, because some freaking asshole dino spawned in and freaking hit the lake base and freaking raped me while I was offline.
With all fairness,
me in my sleep, I didn't enjoy it.
But literally, yeah. You should have logged out at least up at the base because it's actually safer up there. So at least we know now. Like, I'm gonna have to build an interior wall as well once we get this done, just to make sure that shit don't happen again. You know what I'm saying? So
I'm building a goddamn hut back there on the back goddamn wall when I come in later tonight once it cools off. And when I log out over there, I'm logging off in there. Goddamn it!
Oh goddamn it! Bloodcrow, did you take all the flint?
Dude,
I've been coming up
mostly all day.
Hey, no, I meant when you were using my box.
I
didn't.
No, I was just curious because I had 100 flint in my own stash.
I didn't take a flint.
Hey, if Mufasa comes and tackles you, I'm sorry about it. He glitches out sometimes. And he'll, like, mess you up. He'll, like, get up in your face and you can't move.
I'm already out the base.
Yeah, when I set him on following and there are things in his way, he kind of just, like, glitches out and will, like, run into anything near him until he finds his way.
Alright, I'll be back in a little bit.
Oh my god, damn it, Mufasa.
Hey, Bloodcrow, greatest idea ever.
Have fun scaring the shit out of yourself every time you look at my T-Rex in the front yard.
Oh my god.
Yo.
Bloodcrow, yeah. I had the idea. You're talking about an inner wall. Why not make an inner wall for small dinos? And make an outer wall for big dinos.
What did you knock out, dude?
Couple things.
Oh god. He's not gonna tell us what it is. It's big shit.
It's a surprise. I can't have surprises.
You know what I found just a minute ago in one of those boxes?
I do need narcotics for these guys.
Hey, check it out. I got a mammoth blueprint for a saddle.
Mammoth saddle blueprint?
Yes.
Nice. So we can mount mammoths.
Yeah. Hey, Doja. Go into Scott's box. Your 100 narcotic are there.
But
I can't. Can somebody bring them?
Where are you?
Yeah, well, I'll bring them.
Five meat in the fire in the main house. It's cooking. Anybody can have it.
Doja, where are you?
Are you about to log off, Kenzie, or are you coming back out?
I'm going to leave myself logged in and come and feed myself so I get experience from the base. But I'm just going to be going and building my dad's computer.
So
and
can
then,
you, just somebody that knows where I'm at?
Where are you at?
I don't know how to explain where I'm at. But, wait.
Hella south.
I have them.
Wow.
It's near the river house.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I know where that is. But
yeah,
he's
exactly where I was.
I'm on my way then.
What now?
Nothing. This butt thing. I just like
He's on his way to the other base, and I have like, I have narcotic arrow or tranquil arrows and regular arrows, like in case something huge is in the way and I physically can't kill it.
I bet you thought I was fucking with you.
They're gonna have to fix that bug.
What's the bug?
I bet some of you thought I was fucking with you, didn't you? You were like, oh,
we're gonna have to fix the bug when people's fucking saddles come up missing.
Oh, that's actually a bug?
No, probably not. Somebody probably took it off my fucking dyno.
Like all that crap last night, apparently 200 meat has come up missing, 200 raw meats come off a saber tooth, your saddle's missing. Somebody came over in the middle of the night, I bet, with no one on the server and helped themselves to the base.
They could have signed off right before
we restarted the server and went and laid down after I got off work. And I had my saddle on whenever I signed off, and my dyno was inside the base. I just get on just now, my dyno's outside, and his saddle's gone.
Yeah, somebody used your fucking dyno.
I made it. What's the name of your dyno?
Nico's Berry Farmer.
No, I didn't use that one.
It was sitting right next to,
God damn it, it's dark now.
So I'm still following the river?
Apache's, trike.
That's what I'm doing, right?
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah, it's right next to his, because I tamed that trike for Apache earlier today with my trike.
Well, I made Apache a saddle today. I went out and he asked me to get him to hide.
I just immediately butted that raptor jet, guys.
So you can't blame Apache because I made.
Yes, the scorpion's about to go down.
I wouldn't have blamed Apache. I gave him a trike. I don't think he'd have took anything from me.
These two trikes are taking on a scorpion. Oh my god! It got super dark.
Yeah, I can't find.
It wasn't even a gradual.
Anymore.
It was like dusk, bam, midnight. What
does that?
Yeah.
Well,
have you put in that one command yet for getting your FPS up?
Yeah, I did.
Oh, yeah, that's right, you were here. I know Joe's just had to have done it already.
I was here when it happened, but I didn't put it in because I already run it 45 frames per second with everything on high.
What do you got, a Titan?
You will get a lot more frames.
It's kind of ridiculous.
It is freaking awesome, though.
I don't need anything more than 45 frames a second.
Dude, you might could have been running on Epic and not have to worry about it, dude. Just saying.
Game key.
I'm just saying.
Yeah.
When you get here, be quiet. It's going to be a surprise.
Do you see my torch?
Not yet.
I'm following the river, but I don't know if I can get there all the way safely.
I'm trying to find the exit by the arc to the,
It's so dark. Do I just keep following the river like I'm going towards the blue arc and shit?
Keep following the river.
Alright, there's one fireplace.
I knew exactly where you were. I should have taken it.
Now, which side of the river? There's like a fork here.
Straight. Do you know where the house, the little tiny house y'all made by the mountain where you're trying to get up the side of the mountain and go farm and stuff?
Oh, yeah.
You'll be able to see my fires from there.
Oh, that's what else is. Realize I'm also missing some meat.
I can get you some meat, dude. Where are you? I got
I'm inside,
400.
I'm inside.
I got close to 400 on Mufasa. If I wake up tomorrow,
oh,
there's
that'd
less
be
than
awesome.
Three. If I wake up tomorrow,
the
there's less.
I realized that my meat's gone is because I went to feed myself because I'm starving now and I have.
I see a fire and someone running around.
Hey, who is
oh,
it?
Oh, hi, Dozer.
Nico, I'm just inside.
Nico, come here. Just come here. Come here. Just look at my saber tooth inventory. It's pretty insane. Just come outside and look at
fuck
it.
Fuck Dozer.
It'll make you tear up.
Wow.
Holy fuck, dude.
There's the 100 narcotic in its inventory.
Yeah, Dota. Take a stack out of there.
Huh?
Thanks, bro. I appreciate you.
Thank you very much, man.
Blood, how did you die?
Here.
Doja? I threw 100 on it.
I died originally to a turtle.
Is that cool?
Yes, thank you.
And I was frozen at the same time, so...
Oh, wait, you've got this too?
Yeah. Yep.
Hey, Doja, I'm seeing Anthony's stream right now. All I got to say is fucking epic, dude.
Oh my god.
Is that male or female?
That is male.
We'll have two male Rexes. Oh fuck, I just did it right. I got the albino one though, guys.
Oh,
that's
nice.
That's the one I see is the albino.
Wait a minute. You meleeed a T-Rex with the bow.
No, we've got it with the bow, yeah.
He tranked it.
So fucking broken.
He didn't level 19. I think they used the tranks on it. Trank darts.
Trank arrows. And I got a saber too, man.
Nice.
Yeah, he's got. Is that a male or a female back at base?
Yeah, wait, mine.
Yeah.
Wait, my what? No, I need it. What gender is your saber tooth though?
He's got a male.
Okay, let me check. I think mine's a female actually. Yeah. Oh no, mine's a male.
All right, I'll hang out here
because the scorpions don't have a sex, so they can't be. They can't get boosted.
They can't get mate boosted.
Yeah, they don't have a sex.
Wow, even warm, this beer tastes good. Way to go, Reds. You guys made a good beer.
Warm beer?
Huh?
Did you say warm beer?
Yeah, like it's lukewarm in my opinion.
Depends on the brand of beer. If it's Guinness, it's good still.
It's Reds Apple Ale. It's all apple-y. It tastes fine.
That ain't even
beer.
Yeah,
that's good. That stuff's good. Room temp.
That's cider. That's not beer.
It's hard cider, basically. Even though hard cider, I believe, has a higher alcohol content than Reds.
Yep.
It's like, what, 10?
Yeah,
shit,
I can
get some homemade hard cider around here, and it's like 15.
There's just no call for that.
I wish I had someone who would make some hard cider and just give it to me, but, you know... I can't play.
Hey, if I was up there in Akron, Ohio, I know how to make it.
Hey, you know what, GameCube?
Huh?
I think I'm going to go in between probably the second week of December. I'm going to go to see my mom in Detroit, and then I'm driving down to Florida to see my sisters.
Oh, yeah?
So I could feasibly swing by and see you in Ohio and Blood in Alabama.
Hell yeah, dude. Feel free to stop by. Just give me a heads up.
I get free flights through the Air Force, and I'm right here by Lewis McChord, so I just got to put myself on standby, which I did for any seat for the month of December.
Oh, so okay. And then you'll just drive on down
for
to Florida?
For life. What about Flint?
Who was looking for?
Oh, I was saying I had Flint. I had like 100 Flint.
There's a whole stack right beside the mortar and pestle.
Okay. Alright, thanks. I was just curious because, like, I had 100 of my own for my own uses and equipment. Which, you know, don't get me wrong, it's not that hard to get it back, but, you know, when things are missing and there's tons of people, you know, you just ask questions.
Alex, why am I dying?
You're dying?
Maybe.
Cold, I can't fucking get warm. Oh, the fire went out.
Alright, here we go.
I don't have no fucking wood. It's
I do. And I have thatch.
Yeah, and I got blood packs, and I know how to heal myself. I wasn't
paying
attention.
No need. Apparently, I'm freezing regardless of what I do. Interesting.
Air's cold. It takes a second sometimes.
Yeah, 18 degrees Celsius.
Stand on the fire, damn.
Oh my
god,
way
to get rid of the fog.
Yeah, I know, right?
This trike is so fucking slow.
I'm like right next to the fire and I'm still freezing.
I'm toasty warm. This chitin armor's great insulation.
All the chitin armor's broken. Got 3 sets and
they're all fucking broken. Hey, tits! First person dinosaur riding you.
Everybody wants the rest of that meat in there.
No, I fucking lost my... I'm so fucking pissed right now. Okay, I give up. I'm done with this game right now.
Fuck! Couldn't see it and heard it and just flipped on me.
The baby elephant, that's funny. Oh, that's too funny.
Did the scorpion die?
No. Took 6 shots from the shotgun too.
Hey, I'm finally warm enough. Like, right here on the fire. What's the temperature? 11 degrees Celsius, but I'm not freezing
can
anymore.
Can I take Nick Bud with me real quick to get this over?
I'm actually a little warm.
Hey, can I take Dank Bud with me? Pleasure.
Say what?
Can I take Dank Bud with me? Dank Bud.
What is it? What are you fighting?
Scorpion. Another scorpion.
I know. What are you fighting? What are you dying to?
Scorpion.
Oh, another scorpion. Yeah, dude. If you can kill it. Shit.
Yeah, dude. It took 6 shells with a shotgun, so.
Dude, that scorpion is nasty.
Alright, because I know I'm late on this giveaway, this is a 2000 GC giveaway for the 9 o'clock marker. This raffle's going now, guys.
This time it's going to be hard for me to find my body because I literally do not know, like, I don't have an idea of where I die at. I was running down the hill. But if I can find that scorpion, it'll help me find. And I know your scorpion will wreck its face, dude.
Why do you want scorpions if they don't get the mate boost?
Cool man! Exclamation enter gets you into the raffle, my friend. Exclamation enter. There you go. You're in.
No, I'm at the base right now.
I went over there to get it because I was right next to it. I gotta turn my gamma up on this thing so I can see. Doing this, but what
guys at?
That's crazy. Did you knock out the saber tooth yourself?
Yeah.
Okay, I wasn't sure if these guys did all that.
How many Trankos did it take you to knock out your saber tooth?
Like 5 or 6.
Yeah, it took me a bunch before it went down with mine.
I turned my gamma like to 80 on my monitor. I can see like it's daylight just about. It's darkness.
Wow. Nice. That's awesome.
Yeah, scorpions are still deadly as fuck, bro. Oh my god.
Okay.
Like, all I heard was a like the little tapping sound. I was like, oh fuck, I knew what that was.
All I was thinking of doing tonight was getting like 2 or 3 more of those
scorpions.
Yeah,
I had 2 more and then fucking drowned them. I lost more of my creatures to drowning than letting them die. And there was 2 random ass deaths. It literally said they died to rip spike. And then all of a sudden I look back and my dinos are eating their bodies.
To rip spike? What the hell's rip spike?
Yeah, it said rip spike. I don't know. That's how Scott's bird died. So I don't know if it. I thought maybe they died from hunger, but I always micromanage all my shit and make sure they got food.
I'm wondering if that's just some random thing now.
Random death. Yeah, they just.
Shut up!
I'm sorry.
Wow.
Over here repeating the same shit is pissing me off.
I guess annoying.
You'll say it 1 or 5 times. Your scorpion killed it, but it actually ate it too. Another scorpion. I just gotta hope that my fucking body didn't just get lost because that means.
No, bodies don't get eaten.
Fuck my body, yeah. That's what I gotta find.
I lost my scorpion somewhere in the dark.
Yeah, that sounds like Ibushi.
But yeah, dinosaurs don't eat bodies, and your equipment doesn't go into them or anything like that. A patch dropped over. No, it doesn't.
Patch dropped?
No. There's random stuff on dinosaurs or whatever, but they don't eat your shit when they kill you.
No, they don't eat your gear and shit. They will eat your fucking body, but your gear and shit drops in the pack.
Good.
And you have 10 minutes to get that pack back in.
No! What the fuck? Damn, scorpion. Bad scorpion, you don't eat my body.
He wanted a taste.
Bad scorpion. But he got my body back, so I can't say shit. You know what I'm saying? He didn't get my body back. So, happy now. Dude, that had me so nervous. I was like, fuck, no.
No, he just wanted to taste your naughty bits, you know, and Quagmire's got something for you, too. Giggity, giggity. Giggity, go. Stick around.
User joined your channel. Oh, we need to make that a sound clip.
Set that shit up as a sound alert for when somebody follows the channel.
Now I'm pretty sure there's another scorpion around.
Right. Now where's my scorpion? After I find my scorpion, I'm going to take a break. This is pissing me off to no end.
There's so much love. Oh my goodness.
I thought he was following me. And
wow.
And he's gone.
Welcome to my world.
OG Heaven loves the bank heist, guys. He loves it.
With that crocodile. I don't know about
fuck that crocodile.
It literally makes no sense. I've sat there and watched it.
What's that?
The fucking crocodile I have.
Oh, yeah.
I'm trying to find one of three entrances to the Hidden Valley of the one that faces the Ark, the White Ark. And I can't find that, and I'm frustrated as hell right
now. Oh, you want to go to the White Ark and see what's there?
No, I was trying to get to the fucking Hidden Valley, but I was going to the entrance that's facing the White Ark. Because the fucking scorpions can't fit through that little, like crap in the road. And I got lost.
You know where Doja's base is?
No.
Cool man, basically, as the alert system picks up the new follower, the thing splashes across the screen, that changes, it does the whole nine yards when the alert system picks it up.
And then there's a wake.
And that alert system is everything. It's sub alert.
On the orc side, if you just run down the beach to the left and turn right once you're like 80% down the beach, there's a path in there.
I know, I'm looking for that one. Thank you so much for your help.
It's hard, dude. I was ask fucking Blood and them. I was frustrated as hell earlier. And then once I finally got there, checked it out, I'm like, hell yeah. And then I go to leave and bring all my shit back, and they all fucking disappear. Like, my whole fucking pack of dinosaurs gone.
Yeah, that's where I'm at. On the flip side, I just stumbled upon a green drop, so that's not too bad. Woo! Oh, hey, I found the mammoth.
Well, guys, I'll be leaving here in about a half an hour to get myself ready for, Rogue Trader.
Hey guys, I found a female mammoth. Anyone want a female mammoth?
Oh, we already got one, dude. I don't wanna stick around with that thing for another 3 hours.
My game keeps crashing over.
What?
Fatal error.
What's the fatal error?
That's a huge, long description.
For what, your computer crashing?
No, for this game crashing.
That sucks. If this is the only trike, I might try and tame it.
I've had that crash.
No! Fucking God! Fucking
granted.
It happens to me like every, like, fucking five.
Hey, Blood Crow, you said you two-shotted a trike with it? With the bow?
Yeah. It was a level 2 or 3 trike, but yeah. I also knocked down a bigger trike with it as well. I've got 250 health.
Like, knock it unconscious or kill it.
Knock it unconscious.
Oh!
Oh my god, I did it too. Two shots to its face and it died. Or it went unconscious.
That'd be so great for training up Moonball, so I can just knock things out and put them on aggressive and it'll just run around and kill everything.
Alright guys, I'm coming back in for a little bit. I got like 50 minutes before I go to the
check. It did.
Hey,
Jacob,
are you missing a
hello? What's
his name?
Dave Nugs,
level 15.
Yeah, I'm sure, yeah.
Yeah, found him. Let me see how many I got now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So yeah, that,
all right, I've got wood for you over
you
here.
You can keep him with you if you would.
I've got wood for that fire.
Oh, we're good now, man. It's not in that couple of degrees. Oh,
alrighty.
It's 16 Celsius.
Come on.
Keep it going.
Come on,
Spitter.
Let's go. Alright, well.
There's a. Hey.
Need food?
There's a purple drop over at the lake, it looks like.
He's pretty good.
Why, you got food?
He has like seven.
You need cooked meat?
Yeah, I just ran out of berries.
Hey, Doja, your narcotics in my box. If you want to go grab it.
I already grabbed it.
Yeah, we grabbed it.
You got it? Good.
Yeah. Thank you very much, man.
He's got plants. You want to know what he's taming?
What has he got now?
An albino T-Rex.
Cool.
And then a
saddle made.
And taming.
For Woody.
Yeah, well, I'm going to get some more hide real quick.
All right, because I want to be the first one on his back.
Bro, I spent 3 hours taming that. I called dibs.
Man,
I managed to get my hands on the blueprint for the saddle.
Fight it out. Last man standing.
Fight it out, last man standing.
I have a saddle.
Just fist fight. Drop all your gear, go butt naked, and fist fight each other.
Who gets to ride the mammoth first?
The guy who tamed it, or the guy who has the saddle for it?
Hey, Joe, or whatever, whoever had the raptor saddle, what do you want, or the Rex saddle, what do you want for it?
I want my saddle.
Oh, yeah?
Oh, Mr. A, you're Joe in here, right?
Really? The fucking pig literally took two hits and took off running? Really?
I run out to run, man.
Them pigs are some bullshit.
Well, my territories can chase them down. Try launching it on, like, low memory.
Extreme low memory. And no launching no skybox.
Is that crap,
Yeah, I know, but if you're having a hard time loading, I'd load there just to see if I can get it to load, because it's so...
No, it's not like a people. It's like randomly crashing.
Oh, jeez, Doja, I'm just now, like, putting the meat on. Holy crap, dude.
Hey, Doja, I knocked your gel unconscious.
Oh, and, like, 90% of the hide that's going into that saddle is mine, too. I've been dropping, like, 100 loads of, hide into the chest in there for a long time.
I think flying the birdies are more fun.
Yeah, flying the birds are a lot of fun.
I think it's like the best part of the game, just flying the birds.
Yeah, I was having a blast flying Shithawk.
And imagine if we can get one of those planes that Disturbed was trying to train, the freaking raptor ones, the buzzard ones.
Yeah, I know. I was trying to. I was
Didn't somebody have
one? And a T-Rex. Yeah,
no,
I
T-Rex killed it.
Oh yeah.
Yeah,
I got close, but couldn't seal the deal. Huh?
Yeah, I got close, and then a T-Rex came by and just tore its face off.
So what's the metal stone looking ones look like? Are they the flat,
like,
blackish ones?
It's like a less porous, and it's got like these goldish stripes running through it.
Okay.
You gotta hit it with a metal. I gotta hit it with a metal pick or an ankylosaur.
Oh.
So
yeah,
metal or
silver? Yeah. No.
Hey, Bloodcrow, have you made me a metal pick yet?
No, not yet. I got one for you when I get back.
Hey, Chris, come check out the base.
Thanks,
Doja.
Oh, hey, there's a purple laser.
You've been doing so much work, dude.
Anthony raffles over.
Oh, dude, you put the dino gate on backwards and the dinos can't go in that way.
The great Zwoozy, say something in the chat, my friend.
Oh, shit.
Say something in chat. You've got 2 minutes.
Dude, I'm such a winner. Why do I have to do that, though?
It's actually not on backwards. It's actually the correct
Because if you don't do it, then basically I refuse to give
you
the points.
Scorpion? It's got my
because you're
my
not an exception. I'm sorry.
Yeah, I couldn't move him. Hey, ride him through the door. Ride him through the door. You can ride him through the door. Come on.
It keeps,
I'm overweight. Here, guys.
What is this little thing up here on the hill?
Yeah, but my watch, Mufasa won't come through it. He won't.
Yeah, I know. But it does that no matter what. Even the other ones do it, I think.
No,
oh,
the ones. Oh, wow. He normally doesn't come through.
Wrong. They got the base, though, dude. Look, I got a metal door on this one now that I found.
Yeah.
I've actually got to build a.
We need to get a ramp.
That's what I was actually looking for.
I have a.
I need more wood.
I'm pretty sure there's a blueprint for one of the bays.
Oh, I can make it, dude. I just need more wood.
Damn, dude.
Yeah, this is the storage right here.
You already got boxes up? Damn, dude.
Yeah, dude, I've been busting my ass over here, man.
Ming.
What's up, Ming? Homie.
You doing, Ming?
Doing your mom, doing your mom.
Oh, your necrophilia, she's dead.
Alright, so I legitimately, no joke, have quite a lot of,
if you could cut me a little bit of wood, I could put a thing up over there. It's actually got the repair bench.
Put what thing, what kind of thing, a ramp? I don't have any tools. I died on the pterodactyl, remember? I literally just have a bow without any arrows and I'm just hitting things with it.
Oh, hey, do you want this, hold on, I got something for you.
Hey, guys, I have an Ankylo saddle.
Nice.
Really?
He's got an Ankylosaur.
I have an Ankylosaur if you guys need it for metal and shit.
No, he said he's got a saddle.
Yeah.
Saddle for
it.
That's
throw
what
it
you
on
need
it.
Yeah, you need the saddle for him. So you can
dude,
take him out and go mining with him.
You can take it up to the mountains and just, oh my god, dude. It's so much metal, we could like throw everything up. If we had an Ankylosaur, we would not have to worry about any damn thing. That thing would, oh my god. Alright, let me go make a, let me go get the baby a bottle, maybe. I'm in a safe spot and I have to stick.
I got 24 minutes. Like, it sucks. I don't want to stop playing, but I know I have to switch over to Rogue Trader as well. Damn it. I'm doing an event with another streamer.
We got to get Russell Lohman here.
What is it?
I already talked to him. He said he doesn't want to get this game if it's not going to be good for the stream, basically.
Haha, I just took down
like
a try.
On Twitch right now.
He's streaming games. He's streaming tabletop like RPGs and stuff. And he said basically like he doesn't want to play the. He doesn't want to buy the game if it's going to be one of those like real quick. Everyone plays it, and then when the big streamers quit, the game is no longer popular.
What? He's just going to play League of Legends.
He doesn't even play League. He does his own thing.
Alpha, so it's going to be continuing evolving.
Yeah,
you
and
know,
he
so
says
I think it's gonna be one of those things where, yeah, it might get hot and cold for a while, but as new things are added, I think you're gonna see more and more people come back to it.
Well,
yeah,
I mean,
and
it's gonna go to consoles, so it's gonna continuously still be like up to date.
This game's fucking amazing.
Like I said, I don't want to stop playing this game at this point.
Honestly, I
love you too.
I haven't had a game in a while where I don't want to stop playing it, and it's crazy.
I hear you, Zex 345. Wait, you got metal, Zex? Where are you at, bro?
Wow, I can't believe that worked. That whole bow right left control thing really does work.
Yeah, I knocked out a trike in 2 hits to the face with it.
No, it took me more than a couple to take down a trike, but I took down a trike with it. I was like, wow, that's impressive.
It's pretty ridiculous, right?
It's don't get used to it. I doubt it'll be kept for a while.
I hope it gets started, to be honest. Like, it's pretty unrealistic to destroy it. Like, with 200% damage we have right now, I like can destroy it probably in like 2 minutes. Just not cool.
Alright, I'll be back. I gotta get some stuff done.
When I re-level, I'm gonna go 100% pure damage build. Like 550 damage or whatever it is.
Wouldn't you rather, like, go for health and stuff, because you'll have guns?
The guns are actually pretty pathetic.
The one that Bloodcrow has, that takes a Carno down in two shots, took 110 damage off my body. Just as a chest shot.
Yeah, but I mean, you could do that, or you could just go, like, pure melee, and then pick up a bow and, like, three-shot at Bronco. Bronto, bleh.
Now, does melee damage actually go into your bow?
I think it does.
I don't think so.
Does somebody want to tame a Pterodon?
I can help you do that in a sec.
I'm out here, in that hunting area, I think it's south of base, out turn right. I got a Pterodon I just knocked out over here if somebody wants it.
Guys, Zex345 is near the white arc. He's made a thatch house.
He's only a level 2.
Who?
Who
are
we talking about?
Zex345. He's over on my channel. He said he's on here. He finally got onto the server. And he's made a thatch house by the white arc. He just can't find us. I don't know where the white arc is, because I can't see an arc from where I am.
The north one.
The northeast? Northwest?
Northeast, I believe.
We're north of it. Way north.
You hear that, Zex? We're way north of that arc.
Way north of it. Like, go north until you hit the ocean, and then kind of chill out, and we're on the beach.
Oh god, I'm choking.
We're on the eastern part of the northern beach. Look for a huge island. There's shit falling down on it all the time.
Literally.
Literally. There's just stuff coming down on it all the time.
Dude, there's so many fucking artifacts just falling from the sky everywhere.
Alright, hey bro, I brought one of your long-lost puppies back home.
Thank you.
Or dealo. Dildo.
And I found my scorpion.
I'm almost back at the base.
Did somebody want this Pterodon or not?
I'll take him. But I have to go take out my trash right now.
Alright, I got some meat on him, I got some narcoberries on him, but I didn't bring anything out here to
that
team
was
him.
That was the point I owed the great Zwoozy.
You know what? I gotta say, Scott, actually, I think you're onto something. This narcoberry farm is kind of effortlessly good.
I was pulling like 20 berries off of it without a problem.
Yeah, I'm pulling 22 off one. I just pulled 22 off one. That's kind of substantial on a medium plot.
And considering it's only been a couple of hours of them sitting there.
Yeah, I'm gonna keep that.
That's why when I started seeing what we were getting off of it, I'm like, yeah, I think this might be worthwhile.
It's a lot easier than running around.
You have like fire or coal just sitting there. Damn, you're about to have these tamed.
Oh no, I have a dodo coming at me. He's so angry.
I'll give it to the dodo. The guy's got balls.
He was like a level 15 dodo, dude. This guy like literally was gangster. I wish upgrading food increased the amount of food you got by eating. Instead of just being like a capacity increase.
They may change that. I mean, this game's an alpha, so...
Yeah.
Throw feedback on there and...
I'm not complaining. I'm not complaining about it too much.
I just gave him more food, Doja. Like, I stacked it with the food that I had and went from there.
Well, there's 80 wood left campfire, if anyone needs that.
That's a raptor, run.
Your Carno's just like, yep, I'm gonna take that over. This has made hunting so much easier now. I think I'm gonna go back to the base.
Me too, actually.
And I'm gonna chill.
Yeah, I really enjoy Carno. Like more than Rex, more than everything. Oh fuck, don't spit at me, you hold up, motherfucker.
Oh god, no. I'm sorry.
Yeah, dude, that bow thing or whatever with the melee attack, I knocked out a damn Triceratops in like 2 hits.
That's what I'm
so
saying.
So fucking broken. So fucking broken.
It's not.
Those pigs take forever, though.
Yeah, those pigs are pretty mean.
Oh my god, I knocked out a spitter literally in my face, and it couldn't blind me. I did 4 shots to it.
I'm making a fuck ton of narcotics with spoiled meat I got.
Well, this has made hunting dillos so much better.
What?
That bow. Mm. You can just straight up fight, right? Fight dillos even at night. Like, oh, it's a dillo? Whack, 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 whack. It's out. Okay, kill it.
I wonder how many whacks with the bow it takes to take out a raptor.
Like two.
Oh, look, it's a stego. Should I do it?
I still want to get a raptor.
Should I try and knock out this stego?
Not right now. After I make my narcos and stuff and feed my scorpion, I think I'm going to be done for a bit. I need to walk back away from this for a little bit.
Which berry?
Not sure.
Okay, like hitting it with the bow didn't do jack, but I did get my stuff back.
Beers are really expensive, but worth it. Beers are really expensive, but they're worth it.
Someone has a fire going over here. Whose fire is this? The Freeman.
Over here on the south beach?
Impossible.
If you're heading south from the base, I saw somebody over there before.
Yeah,
were hunting.
Yeah, someone has 12 meat in here. I'm stealing it. Fuck you.
The hell was that?
Whoever's coming for this pterodon, you gotta come quick, man. I'm scavenging looking for berries as much as possible, but he doesn't have a whole lot of meat on him either. I got 6 meat on him right now.
I'll give him half their meat back. I just need
ball down by that little pond or lake.
To be honest with you, if it's some random campfire somewhere, I probably left that shit.
And there's a fire next to it, just randomly.
Yeah, the bed and the pedestal, mortar and pestle. We've put so many of those out taming.
Oh, I'm about to be back with this.
I'm about ready to have to just kill this damn thing.
I can no joke say this. That
booty
that bow has made hunting so much easier.
I don't get used to it.
Don't get used to it and abuse it until it's nerfed.
Yeah, until one day you go in and try to do it and you get your ass kicked.
Yeah, don't get used to it. I'm probably not gonna use it, to be honest. The moment I get used to it, that's when it's gonna be
fucked. Well, by then you're level 60, so you don't like that.
I hope so. 50 rotten meat on my scorpion, that's cool. Alright, you know.
Alright, I'm out of berries, I can't seem to hit anymore, and this guy was waking up.
Yeah, you poked that Triceratops.
There's berries that time. Come on. John getting his fucking fiber.
Maybe you need to shit more.
Eat wallaby. Oh.
There we go. 2 berries.
Dude, seriously? Wow.
What?
I've made so much hide. I've like gotten so much hide and meat from the bow melee that it's become pretty ridiculous. This damn turtle barely in the water is so loud.
What are you doing to the turtle?
Nothing. It's just so loud. Hey, I'm not playing water games.
Game likes water sports. For those who don't know, that's a euphemism. People like to get pissed off.
I know what that means.
Alright, just want to make sure.
Golden shower is another term.
Yeah.
Wow, guys, I just now got four metal irrigation pipes, the four-way ones. Two more metal pipe irrigation street pipes, small plot, Google, metal pipe, tap, and an actual, like...
There's purple laser beam out there. I want it, but it's on the islands, too far away.
Pterodactyl, dude. If you can fly it and not get killed, fly it over there.
I've got one over here that I'm training for somebody who said they were coming to get it.
I'm just gonna steal your scout when I need it from the fly over here. That's all I'm gonna do.
Well, somebody said they wanted this thing. Is that nobody wants it now?
Sorry to say that.
What's that?
Yeah, someone said they wanted this.
That's like, yeah, I gotta get going here soon. And someone's like, I'll take the pterodactyl and no one's coming over there yet.
Yeah, I think so.
Alright, forget it. I'm killing it, because I'm not going to sit here and babysit it any longer. I came out here for meat and hide.
Do it.
Alright, so I'm off and him and I'm going to catch another one of these later. I found the secret.
This is insane. Oh, the drop disappeared. I was going to say, I'll go on my way for it.
Hey, Blood, is there any way that I could get 10 metal ingots for me?
Dude, any metal ingots that we would have at this point would be over at the main gate.
Okay.
You want to make a hack for me? You want him?
I think it's Bushy. Bushy, where'd he go?
No one's there. Anthony, you there?
I'm heading back
what?
To the base.
I'm heading back to the base.
There, though. I'm sprinting back right now.
Alright.
Going back from my hunting trip.
AKA butt sick
I need wood and thatch right now.
Just need the saddle.
Or else I'm gonna die.
Yeah, you need a saddle, it's not a level thing.
I think I can make a Stegosaurus saddle.
I start putting all my shit in folders.
I heard you had to start doing that too.
Yeah,
making
it
suck.
I'm gonna try to go through it. Crocodilia, Crocodilia. What's the movement speed of a turtle in the water?
It's pretty quick.
I
don't know the exact percentage, no. I mean, because mine are all... I've been boosting the movement speed on my turtles, so they're a little bit higher than what a normal turtle would be.
They're like fast-ass motherfucking turtles?
They're about... Right now, Leo, one of my two turtles, is about as fast as the shark thing.
Oh, Megalodon?
Yeah. Just a little bit slower than it, but when it bites, it pushes them forward, and so you get a turbo boost out of it. And it kind of bites his ass and pushes him even faster. And with all the armor and the HP on him, it doesn't even move the bar.
What are they adding the Lotness maps to though?
They already did.
Yeah, I heard it's already in.
I've never seen it.
What?
You gotta go out pretty deep in the ocean. I've been told it's docile.
Yeah,
it's,
the rumor is caves. the caves and underwater, way out in the water.
I've never gone that far out. I've always stayed around the coast. Deep water scares me.
Underwater caves are going to be scary.
Man, look at all the dinosaurs are cool, like, this is crazy.
You don't have any breath, so you can stay underwater forever.
Same with turtles.
So you do it with the water, you do it with any mount now, you have to breathe underwater.
Oh, really? They changed it?
They fixed it. Well, I don't know about the Megalodon saddle, but all it said in the last patch is that players will have to breathe underwater on a mount. That's all it says. It doesn't specify, it just says that period.
Oh shit, I starved, dude. I starved at the hidden lake.
Yeah, I heard it. Ooh, a blueprint for a C4 charge.
Yeah. Really useless.
And yeah. The Ankylosaur. Yeah.
Like I was telling you, I think it's a structure damage thing. Like a siege weapon.
It's still like, you should really see, like, it was literally close to the same thing.
Should have seen when Bloodcrow tried to throw grenades earlier.
I got more grenades. I got 4 more grenades. We could always retry it.
Like there's like a little thatch. There's like a little thatch house over here. Could this be Zex? No.
Hey, game. I just threw a saddle on Crush.
Owner Drake. Who the fuck's Drake? Hey, Zex345. Are you Drake in game? Because it would make sense. It really would make sense. It's all thatch too. I would say don't destroy it. That may be our other player that may be joining us.
Honestly, no, don't I am Joe. Someone's base. It's stupid.
Hello, everyone.
Everybody left their name Joe. Assholes.
Everyone's name is Joe. Zex, you can rename your character. You can start over and rename your character, bro.
Yeah, that's how my name wrote. On the character creation screen.
At the start.
Wait,
yep, on character creation, you need to rename your character.
Oh, no, but after you already made it, you can't go back, right?
No.
Oh, okay, that's what I meant. I was like, I can rename my...
He was just trying to say that you missed every time it in it.
I understand.
There's no way I would have played if it was making my name for me. There has to be the fear factor to Doja. Oh.
Like your name is forever. Yeah,
in character Zex345, in the character creation, when it comes up in the bottom right corner, there's a thing that says name.
Exactly.
You click on it.
Did you get
where the name Joe is at, and you create the name.
And right now I'm taming a.
So you have to create a brand new character all over again, and it's actually nothing. If you're not even in, if you're not even past level 10, then.
See,
you can remake your character no problem and get back to where you were in just an hour.
There's a saddle on Crush right now.
Like, the first few levels are gimme levels.
I don't know if I can take it out because I'm not getting any metal when I go after stone, so I'm assuming a higher level person is going to take them out.
I think it's a level thing with the metal.
Yeah, that's why I'm figuring someone else should take them out, but Crush right now has a saddle on him.
Who is that guy in front of me? I'm on the scorpion. Who are you? Oh, that's you? Okay. I can't see your name. Oh.
What should I name my saber tooth? I was thinking about Gushy Gushy.
Name it Simba, because we already have Mufasa.
Is that noise?
Or Nala.
They're all lions.
Is it male or female?
It's male.
Then yeah, name it Simba.
It's a tiger, not a lion.
Awesome, my melee damage is at 250%. My health is at 800.
When I create my second character, I'm gonna go pure damage. I just don't feel like grinding right now.
Or no, yeah,
hey,
my.
Hey, when you get a second, come outside.
Fucking raptors, man. They're gonna piss me the fuck off. They've already attacked me right on top of my T-Rex twice. And dropped the fucking efficiency by 20 cents. 20%.
Are you sure you want me to do that?
Yeah, I want you to.
All right, hold on.
I can hit you with the tail thingy. I will totally.
I don't
want to
hit anything else.
Okay.
Wait, there's somebody right behind you. All right, here we go.
You gotta die and create new characters.
I still kind of want to hit you with the scorpion.
You have to die first.
Ooh, that one I hit you.
Like, instead of respawn, that other option will be there, and that's create new characters.
Saber Tooth is pretty high. What's our highest level right now? How high is Blood?
There's a 35 in here, I saw.
39? That's pretty good. 35. Is he our highest?
My Blood's 39, I think. Oh, okay. I'm 35. Almost, well, halfway to 36.
Oh, cool. I'm gonna go hunt some stuff.
Yeah, I'm pretty close to 30. I'm pretty close to 35.
Game. Come outside.
Blue,
game.
What am I looking at?
Outside. Come out the door.
Let me eat some meat.
Okay, I'm gonna go.
Oh, I'll give you meat to eat. Get out here. You eat my meat all night long, but get out here.
No, I was dying because I was so low on health.
Hey, oh, that's not good.
Where's the guild page at, by the way?
That's what we were talking about.
Look.
We need to
really?
Get one going.
We should get a guild page going.
You got Saddle.
Woo!
Yeah!
Andy shit when I jumped on him. Awesome.
You scared the shit out of him.
Oh, he's literally so full of berries. I gave him so many berries, it's insane. His weight limit. No, why is he not...
I want him over here.
Wait, no, why is he not moving?
You gotta follow him. You have to have him follow you.
Ah, that would be why.
Oh, dude, I got to the blue thingy before the fucking arc that came down again.
Oh, nice.
Go fast, man.
Gotta go fast.
He's not moving.
Santa the Hig Hag.
Oh, my...
You just shit when you got on him.
My inventory.
His
what?
Weight. Oh, your weight is taking him down. You've got too much shit on
you. Yeah. Yeah, if you have too much crap on you, it'll...
Because he's over and cover the second you level. Got on him. You gotta take some of your shit off. And he's got a lot of shit on him, too. Oh shit.
Yeah, he's got a lot of berries.
I'm out of here.
Why, did my guy just take off running?
Hey.
Yeah, because he's following you, so he tried to follow you into the building.
Do we get the,
jeez.
Do we get the, did we get the Pteranodon saddle?
Yep, we did.
Yeah,
how is it?
Yeah, Shithog's got a saddle on him, you can fly him.
Oh, can I, try flying him?
Yeah, hold on, I'm actually gonna upgrade him right now, because he just leveled up.
Yeah.
Just be careful if his stamina runs out.
Yeah, he'll drop like a... I'll only fly close to the base and really close to the
Yeah,
because
he will drop out of the sky.
Yeah.
Nice. I am going to put some skim berries on him.
Yeah,
if you can help bump
that's
up.
That's cool.
Hey, does anyone need an extra set of chitin? Because I got it also.
Oh, I need some chitin. I'm still in.
Yeah, I lost mine.
I'm still in a lot.
I'm going to throw it back to the base.
All right, I'm really close to the base, so I'll just bring...
Hey, Game, can you go get me some metal?
Derek's in here.
Where?
Oh, Game, I got a scorpion.
From any rock?
Wherever you can get metal.
So how
did
we go about this?
Yeah, I was just about to...
I'm getting ready to get off because we're getting ready to, I'm getting ready to start Rogue Trader.
You can put a link in the... they can probably give you a link in the team sheet.
Yeah, Anthony, do you have the link?
There goes my
Huh?
I made it pretty far.
What'd you say?
Though.
You have a link in your clan chat. I don't have the clan page pulled up yet, so... Could you get your bot and just copy and paste the link? Yeah, so we can keep the server
going.
Yeah, I'm excited.
I'm willing to sell rides.
Yeah, I have that link.
Oh, yeah.
For I have that link.
Ingots.
Let me send it in the clan chat.
Metal ingots. So
metal. I'll take metal then without the ingot.
I don't have any metal either.
All right, guys, in the team speak, I'm gonna bump down to AFK.
All right, we'll give you the first taste for free, but then when you come back,
but then I'll come back and link it.
Overwhelmed with all the sounds coming to my ears right now. There's way too many.
Were you? Was it catching my team speak?
Dice and D&D game, and I am CCG in Dice. Gristle, I don't know what you're talking about. Maybe, unless you're talking about Dice Masters, that's something that exists. Roshu, I don't see you on here. Where are you? There he is. Roshu, we're waiting on everybody to accept the day call. I tell you what, guys, I'm going to throw up the coming soon sign, listen to some awesome music while we get everything rolling here, and we'll be here shortly, all right?
You hear that?
I'm going to be throwing up my Twitter post and Facebook post. Please retweet and Facebook them out and help me out and follow me on Twitter and Facebook and all that stuff, and we're going to be starting here any moment. Thank you so much, guys. See you soon.
That's Russ Loam, guys. That's who we're going to be playing Rogue Trader with. So let's get ourselves ready to get ready to do that.
Yeah.
Exit main menu. I gotta leave Ark, Russ! Why can't this be like Friday? Why can't it be on a Friday? How you been, Virus?
I've been good. How's everybody?
Getting ready to party.
Yeah, I'm leveling up Lars as we speak. I just had to get some clarification from Friday on a rule, but it's all
so now,
good now.
We have to spend the 2,000 experience on other crap before we can spend it on the tier 2 stuff, right?
Yeah. Because you can't spend... once you spend the 2,000, you'll be at rank 2. Because 7,000 XP spent is rank 2.
Oh, crap, that's right.
Did you cheat, Pete?
Friday, you're in here, right?
Yeah, he's here.
Oh, man, I totally forgot. All right, at least the experience part.
We're up ranks every day.
Yeah, let's get all those videos turned on. Get ready.
All right, guys, we are going to host Russ Loam. And then that will be the end of the stream once Russ Loam's, once Rogue Trader is over, guys.
Waiting on Kyle still, but he might be, what is he? I can't remember if he's waking up or if he's getting home from work right now. I can't remember.